Okay, sorry. So here we go on the way to Cleland Wildlife Park. Very excited.
This is the face of people who went to the wrong spot.
Okay, look, the maps took us to the wrong spot.
Come on. So like, you know,
it's close-ish.
Vlogging. Yes. But yeah, we ended up at Waterfall Gully. Not
so
at Cleland.
The phones took us to the Cleland Conservation
Their phones,
park.
My phone won't turn on, so can't blame me.
So now we have to do a 20-minute detour to get back to where we need
Woo!
To
be.
The people next to us turned their car on and then walked away and were very confused.
And I assume it's unlocked because the key
It is unlocked.
It's gone to toilets.
It is unlocked.
Yeah, but what? Who turns their car on
who
and then goes
that?
To the toilets?
I don't know.
And just leaves it open.
My phone's still
People
still.
Who don't care if their car gets stolen, obviously.
Oh my god! Like... My phone's on! Yay!
Yay!
I have no service, but at least it's on! So now we're going to go on our 20-minute detour to try and actually find Cleveland Wildlife Park. We made it. Okay, now it's vlogception.
Yeah. So
now it's vlogception, Beck.
Up. idiots.
Especially because some of you watch both of our channels, this is going to be kind of hilarious for you because you're going to see it like twice from two different areas.
If you're watching
but
this video now,
yeah, it's going to be a lot of fun,
watch,
I think.
After you watch this video, go watch Jenna's video.
And yeah.
Unless you watch the other way around.
So yeah, and if you're watching
this video, go and watch my video.
It should be a lot of fun today.
Because like I couldn't vlog while I was driving, so Jenna did. So you'll
I didn't
see
vlog
shit
much.
In her video. That
I didn't
you
vlog much though, but I vlogged a bit.
But we've made it! Hooray!
Finally, yeah. So we went to the wrong spot, but we're
pretty happy.
Do you know what I think is really weird, Jen?
What?
The fact that we just recorded a little something in the gaming sort of area, and we may have made a few references to a couple of YouTubers. And those same YouTubers
oh my God,
came
yes.
here when they were in Adelaide.
Yes, oh my goodness, I totally
this
remember that.
Bizarre.
That's crazy. I want to hold a koala, but not here. I held one a very long time ago.
Very long time ago. He's looking at us.
Yeah,
we'll see. We'll whatever they want to identify as. I'll give you more. I'm sorry. I'm catching you without feeding you. How dare I?
It's so weird because they're technically kangaroos, but they look like kangaroos crossed with rats.
Is that so?
Strange.
Hey, look, there's another one over there.
Ooh,
I don't need food for them to come closer.
They're so, like, tame.
I mean, this is their life, so
yeah.
Having fun.
Yeah.
We've had our first encounter with tiny little animals, and it was adorable. Now we think we're going to go and feed some kangaroos, which is always a lot of fun. Hi, Cupai. Hello. Hello, hello, hello.
Hello, Nai.
Look, it's a kangaroo. It's a kangaroo.
Lauren, his teammate. Going down to meet some of the other ones.
If it's a teenager, I bet it's got attitude. I failed really badly at trying to get a kangaroo selfie.
But we've still got time.
But we still have time because we're going to be here for ages. So I'm determined to get one to make it. Also, my vlogging camera sucks. Like, I can't actually see what I'm vlogging. So there is a very good chance that I'm vlogging, like, not my face.
You're good.
I'm good. Oh, thanks, Sam.
I'm disappointed, but I don't see any bearded dragons.
Oh, look.
I don't see any pascals.
Oh, it's a Trixie.
Yeah. It's a snake. Touch it.
No.
Touch the snake.
No.
Beck, touch the snake.
I am afraid of snakes,
touch
Jenna.
Touch it.
No, I'm not
touch
touching
it.
This is as close as I get to the snake.
Touch it.
Shut up.
Touch it.
I will kill you.
Touch it.
What?
Touch it. Touch the snake,
you're
Beck.
Brave.
It's not even that hard. They're not even scary.
I don't know.
My aunt
That's
has a snake.
As I get to the snake.
She tried to get me to hold it.
It was pretty cute.
I don't know what type of snake it was, but it was a snake from the out ocean to the outback. How exciting.
I was about to say, what are fish doing in the reptile center, but it's ocean to outback.
Let's go. Fun fact, I used to own hopping mice and then they all died.
Pretty sure that's not real, right?
Are you all more like stuffed?
Definitely not real.
I have seen
yeah,
real one.
Not
what
a real penguin.
Holy crap.
That is an absolutely freaking massive python.
You really don't like snakes, do you?
I really hate snakes.
You're really just not a fan. Oh my god, 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 oh my god.
What?
My only my favorite animal in the entire world. Oh my god.
Oh, it's a bilby.
Okay, so this is my favorite animal in the entire world.
Really? The bilby's your favorite?
Yes. So the bilby is legit my favourite animal in this, like, in the entire world.
Interesting.
I love them more than any other animal ever.
Just continual vertebrae.
The scariest thing about these snakes is that they just exist out in the wild in this country.
I love bilbies. Getting all the weird looks because vlogs, but I mean, it's what you gotta do, you know? Emily's about to be attacked by an emu. Okay, so while Emily dies and Beck gets it on footage, I'm gonna go say hi to the kangaroos. I think the most important thing here is to not look down, because then you don't know that you're standing on kangaroo turd. I also don't have any food, so like, I'm not sure what I'm gonna give them when I get to them. Kangaroos are kind of pretty adorable, and I do love them, because they're basically me. They just chill. That's what I do. Do you think if I laid down, they would even notice that I wasn't one of them? I really think Emily's gonna die. Nice knowing you, Emily. Bye. I just don't want to see one of my good friends get, you know, mauled to death by an emu. So I'm just gonna walk away.
My camera from over there.
Nah.
Dave, you're kind of dropping it all over the floor, buddy. Down we go.
Hi.
Oh, this is adorable.
When someone eats out of your hand, do you really expect them not to slobber?
I mean, it would be nice if they didn't slobber.
The ducks are coming to get food now.
He's adorable.
You're pretty adorable. That was some like solid kangaroo selfie material right there, and I didn't take it.
Is he like pruning the other one?
I'm really not sure, and it makes me feel a little bit uncomfortable. They're looking at me.
I had to like delete a bunch of my apps.
And there you will see Rebecca in her natural habitat.
It's so still.
Beck wondering if the wombat is real.
Oh yeah, it's breathing. It's real.
It's just so huge.
A southern hairy-nosed wombat. Ah yes, the echidnas. Living fossils, apparently. They're pretty cool, echidnas, though. When you actually do spot one, they're pretty awesome.
They could be in the tall grass.
I bet you anything that's where they are.
If they exist.
That's where I'd be.
The Gungan city is deserted.
Wow.
No echidnas.
Nerd alert.
Shut up.
I was talking about like collectively as a group, not alert, but if you want to take it like that, then you're more than welcome to.
I will take it like that, Jen. Off you go.
Rejected. Rejected. How's it feel knowing you have animal spit on your hand? Ew, no, Emily! Stop! I hate you. You're so gross.
Thank you.
That's not a compliment.
So I'm gross and crazy. I take those both as compliments.
Why did I say you were crazy?
When haven't you said I was crazy in the last week?
It's actually kind of disgusting. I think the funny thing is here though, is that like, I was answering something we said in Beck's vlog, but on my vlogs, I feel like you're gonna really need to watch both of them to sort of get the full conversation of what's going on. But also, Beck needs to charge her phone when we get to the car because she has like 20%. And we probably need maps to get home.
I've got my phone.
So.
And also I kind of know my way home.
Oh, even better, Emily knows her way home. We fail as vloggers, but, so we've started eating. Mm-hmm. But like, look, we made.
Yes, I want Jenna to feel really awkward while she talks to her camera.
You suck. Okay, but look, we made chicken salad. Well, I made the chicken salad.
I made cookies.
Emily made cookies. And Beck made some fruit salad.
I have some fruit salad that is turning brown.
And then she also brought us some
appetizers.
Sparkling apple juice, which is actually really good. I didn't actually think I was
so
going to enjoy it.
So next time I make fruit salad, I'm not putting apples in it.
And oh my god, even better. So, it was my birthday yesterday.
I'm sure it will taste fine.
And Rebecca bought me a poop emoji speaker.
She loves it.
This is the best thing.
I'm so happy.
Ever. Like, this is amazing.
Whoa, potaroo! It just
if you want to see the reaction of me opening the present though, go check out Beck's vlog. Because, like,
It's pretty funny.
We just keep cross-promoting each other's vlogs.
We totally are. That's exactly what we're doing.
So Emily and I were singing, and
embarrassed. Far more painful than yours.
I'm embarrassed to know both of you.
What better?
Emily's a massive Hamilton fan.
Mm-hmm. I just win in general.
Beck and I have never listened to.
No, you need to.
I still don't know if you all are going to get me on the bandwagon. People have been telling me to get on it. But like, I don't know.
You have to do it by the time uni starts, otherwise I'm sitting you down. I'm sitting on top of you until you listen to it.
Wow.
Just disturbing the serenity.
100%, that's what we're
doing. Away, away. There we go. Here comes Emily's favourite person in the entire world. Ready? Oh, I love him. I'll tell you when you're older.
After coming out with your chip, it's past your bedtime.
Night love. Okay, so we just ate a lot of food.
I was literally about to stop talking. And talking.
It was really good. And Beck's doing her little vlog thing, or okay, she's so trying to. But basically, Beck's phone is gonna die very, very soon. Yeah, so if her vlog just like. Cuts out at any point, then just you'll need to come and watch mine, because yeah, hers is just gonna cut out at some point. So we've got quite a lot of food pellets left, so we're just gonna go and we're gonna like sit down on the logs and feed all the kangaroos, which I'm really looking forward to. And then yeah, so it should be a lot of fun. So now we're in the little yellow rock wallaby bit, but we're also coming up on the city lookout, which I'm really excited about because I've never sort of seen the city from that angle before. So yeah, I really like yellow rock wallabies, but they're kind of really standoffish. Like they don't like people. So they just kind of sit and like stare at you and make you feel really uncomfortable. I'm not hating on them, I'm just saying they like stare at you and make you...
Wallaby hater, really wallaby hater. Huh?
Oh my god, there's a dog. This is adorable.
Oh, it's got a little jelly.
Did I not just say there's a tiny one? Okay, so Beck officially can no longer vlog because her phone has died. So that's very sad. So you're kind of stuck with me now. We're currently sitting at the lookout and looking out at the wonderfulness that is Adelaide. And you know what? A, you can't see it in the video. And B, it's super tiny.
Asking my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it? What's the word? Burn, when's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore the shores above? Out of the sea, wish I could be part of that world.
Well done.
Spontaneous Disney song singing. We are such nerds.
So this is the kangaroo rest area, where kangaroos go when they want to rest from humans. And
is that what it's really for? Or are you just making shit up?
No, well of course it is. So this is where they go when they want to rest. So that's them all over there sleeping and basically just being lazy AF, but that's fine. I think I'd be a good kangaroo.
Why? Because you're lazy?
Yes, 100%.
Lazy and always lazy.
Yes.
I think you make a better koala in that case.
So many birds.
Oh, look, yeah, let's film the birdies. So make sure you get
so many birds. So many birds.
I can't film them. My phone is dead.
Whose problem is that?
My phone. Over there. Sitting down.
Stonebush curlies. I'm pretty sure. And now I'm hoping, because Dad's a bird watcher, that I got that right, or else I'm so in trouble.
Yep.
Oh, look. That was the entire...
Yep, that was it.
Avery, wow.
Which way do I go?
Whichever way goes back to the entrance. This right way. Crossroads here. Oh, Emily went one way, Beck went the other.
Not that way, because that's all dirt. We're lost.
We're not lost. Yet. Yes.
It looks really cool.
So this guy's got a split ear. See? Well, we just gave away the last of our food pellets to the kangaroos, mainly the one with the joey, because obviously,
no,
you know.
I told it to...
Can you not swear on my channel?
Well, it did.
It did, and it was pretty funny. I actually got a picture of it. So now we're going to head over to wash our hands, because obviously we have kangaroo saliva all over them.
And pellets.
And then we're going to hop in the car, and we're probably going to go home. So I think altogether it's been a pretty successful day. I'm pretty happy. I finally got my kangaroo selfie, guys. Definitely got my kangaroo selfie, so I'm going to insert it like right around now so you guys can see the awesomeness that is my kangaroo selfie. I tried all day and I got it and I'm pretty happy. So, you know, can't live in Australia and not have a kangaroo selfie. Okay, so that's us done.
Woo-hoo!
That's us done for Cleland. Wow!
Hey!
That's us done for Cleland Wildlife Park. I mean... That was a lot of fun.
Twas.
I really enjoyed that.
I'm super tired.
Same.
I'm pumped.
Very tired now, very satisfied with the day. What was your favorite part of today, Beck?
Don't think too hard. Singing a Disney song at the
lookout. Oh, that was fun.
No, I mean, marsupials are cute.
Mm-hmm.
Koalas, that was my favorite part. There you go, I love koalas.
Emily?
Feeding the kangaroo / wallaby / I don't know which one it was with the joey.
Ah, yes.
The kangaroo island segment.
Jenna, yeah. What was your favourite part of today? Well, I mean, I wonder. But
well,
the bilby.
Jenna.
Definitely, definitely seeing the bilbies. I love bilbies. Favourite animal.
Oh, yeah, we went to the reptile.
And so to see them again was just like... Oh.
Was it 12?
So amazing. Yeah, and that was some of my favourite. But I also did really, really, really enjoy singing Disney songs at the lookout. But also, yeah, so I really, really loved seeing the bilbies, and also I really loved, like, feeding the animals, because that's always a lot of fun to feed them, so. Okay, so I made it back to Emily's. We're exhausted. We're ready to, like, we're ready for bed.
Yeah.
But Beck and I have to drive 30 minutes in, like, the opposite direction.
Literally the opposite direction.
I'm going that way. She's going that way to get home, which is cool and fun, and we're excited. Oh, that's how
I
you
know,
not vlog.
My phone doesn't go flat.
But, so yeah, today was a very fun day. I enjoyed it. Now I'm tired and I'm probably gonna head home. Might edit this video tonight, might not. You're gonna have to wait for Beck until you see it, because we've realized that because we've plugged each other so much, we're gonna upload them together. So
we're gonna have to upload them at the same time now, because it's basically one big vlog.
Basically. So you're gonna have to wait for Beck to finish editing, but yeah, so I hope you've enjoyed our day as much as we did. So,
you're not listening to me.
Stay tuned though, because we're definitely going to do more.
I did this the wrong way, I was like that.
Stay random. Bye.
Bye.
I never say stay random at the end of vlogs.